I've actually talked to some friends of mine that, you know, went to school in Pakistan. They say that even when they, you know, do ultrasounds to try to figure out the sex of the baby, if they can see it's a girl, they won't tell the parents. They'll just say, like, I can't see it, or it's not clear enough. Because they don't want this pregnant woman, you know, to get a beating when she goes home because she's pregnant with a you know, a female child. And then my ex-husband just, you know, locks me out of the room. So I'm not allowed to go in our bedroom. So now I have to sleep downstairs with my mother-in-law because I gave birth to a daughter. So for a whole month after I gave birth to my daughter, I sleep with my mother-in-law, who was another goddamn Nazi. So it was just like everything had to be her way. You know, if anything wasn't her way, it was just completely unacceptable. Or if I ever said no to something that she wanted, she would just go to my husband and she's like, you know, your wife answered back to me, and then he would just start beating me. You know, I tried everything. I tried getting really religious. I started praying. I'm like, you know, maybe if I, you know, pray enough, you know, his meanness will go away. And it didn't work. I tried everything. I tried to be super nice. Caught him cheating on me a couple times. So then when I like caught him and I cornered him, and then he started beating me again. He's like, how dare you question me? It's just like,
so you can't even, you can't even see a male doctor.
Yeah.
And then, but when he goes and sleeps with another woman, you get a beating for it as well.
Yeah. Because, you know, like, you know, I grew up as a Shia Muslim, and he was a Shia too. And he's like, you know, I have the right to do muta, and I can have as many wives as I want.
Jihadist is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/sjme.